Hello and welcome to Pharma Elites Theater. For NIPER 2021, we are taking our part 3 today. If you want to get notification whenever such videos are posted, click on the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell icon. We run a free WhatsApp group where daily 5 MCQs, job openings and various news are posted. If you want to get added to our free WhatsApp group, you just need to drop a WhatsApp message on this given number, mentioning your name, the year you're studying in, your college name and the state your college belongs to. Team Pharma Elite is run by NIPERians and ICTians for future NIPERians and ICTians. Let's start with our agenda today. Starting with the first question. Sam borrowed some monies from his friend at a simple interest of 6% per annum. He returned his friend ₹15,600. After how much time did Sam return the monies if he borrowed ₹12,000? This question is from the basics of maths that we learned at our school level. And the formula used here is amount is equal to P plus SI and SI is equal to P into I into N upon 100, where SI is simple interest, P is the principal amount, I is the interest rate and N is the term period. In the question, the amount borrowed, that is principal amount, is given as ₹12,000. The amount returned is ₹15,600. So on subtracting, we get simple interest as ₹3,600. The time can be calculated by rearranging the simple interest formula. And on solving, we get time as 5 years. So after 5 years, Sam returned the money to his friend. Moving on to the next question. A bag has 5 white marbles, 8 red marbles and 4 green marbles. If we take a marble randomly, then what is the probability of not getting a green marble? The formula required here is P of G is equal to N of G upon N of S. That is, probability of event G is equal to number of elements in event G divided by total number of elements in the sample size. And the second formula is P of G plus P of complement G is equal to 1. That is, the total number of green marbles is 4. The total number of marbles in bag is 5 plus 8 plus 4, that is 17. The probability of getting green marbles is 4 divided by 17. Hence, the probability of not getting green marbles is 1 minus 4 upon 17, that is 0.77. And the answer is option D, 0.77. The third question goes as 17 raised to 3.5 into 17 raised to question mark is equal to 17 raised to 8. This is based on the formula of indices, which is P raised to N into P raised to M is equal to P raised to M plus N. As we can see that the given equation has 17 as the common base. So we can use this formula and solve this equation further as shown. To get an equation, 3.5 plus x is equal to 8. And solve it further to get value of x as 4.5. So the answer is option C, 4.5. Question 4. Find the compound interest on ₹7,500 at 4% per annum for 2 years, compounded annually. This is a pretty straightforward question in which compound interest is asked. which can be calculated by using the formula Ci is equal to P into 1 plus I upon 100 the whole raised to n minus P, where P is the principal amount, I is the interest rate, and n is the term period. By substituting the values given in the question in this formula and solving it further, we get compound interest as ₹1612. So the answer is option B, 1612. And the last question of the day. If log 27 is equal to 1.431, then the value of log 9 is. This question is again from indices that uses the logarithmic rules of indices, which is a log to the base a x raised to n is equal to n log to the base a x. First, considering log 27 is equal to 1.432, we can write 27 as 3 raised to 3 since the cube of 3 is 27. By applying the formula, 3 in power can be brought before log, and by further dividing 1.431 by 3, we can get value of log 3 as 0.477. Therefore, log 9 can be written as log to the square of 3. By applying the formula, the 2 in the power can be brought before log, and the value of log 3 can be substituted from equation 1. And we get log 9 as 0.954, that is option C. For more such questions, list of formulas and study material for NIPER, get in touch with us. For any inquiry for joining Pharma Elite for live webinars, test series, or for our short and concise notes, get in touch with us on the given contact. Stay tuned with Pharma Elite. Team Pharma Elite by NIPERians and ICTians for future NIPERians and ICTians. Thank you so much.